presenting the newest version of my eclectic flower.